often talked of, never seen, ever coming, never been. Day to look for, never here, still approaching, coming near. Though they expect me to appear, they will never find me here. This is the final line of the riddle. And if I asked you what that riddle was, what would your answer be? Who am I or what am I? Do you know the answer? Well, today we're going to finish up in 2 Corinthians chapter 5 because these are a very important set of verses as to how the world sees us and how God sees us. At the very end of these verses, he calls us a new creation. Do you see yourself as a new creation? Each and every day, starting over every day before him. And the next thing that he sees us as an ambassador. And the third thing that he sees us is as righteous. But over and over, he also brings up one term, and that term is reconciliation, about being reconciled. And being reconciled is something that we need to do before God, and something that we need to do in all of the relationships that we have in order to be righteous. Being righteous, sometimes people step back from that term because they're like, oh, all righteous, and you're self-righteous, and righteous, and righteous, and all those other kind of things. Guess what? Being righteous just means being put right before God. Are you right before God? If you were to look at all the areas of your life, would you say that you're right before God? Right before God in your thoughts, right before God in your actions, right before God in every single thing that you do, each step that you take. Would you just take the time to read the end of chapter 5 in 2 Corinthians? Read verses 16 to 21 in its entirety. Now I'm going to give you the answer to the riddle tomorrow.